I guess as a driver, I mean, this is part of the deal. There's nothing you can do about it. But what's your feelings like when you're kind of in that holding pattern?
You know, it is what it is. Conditions are horrendous. We're just trying to put on the show for the fans, but you know, it's beyond, you know, feasible right now. So thankfully, it seems like there is a window on the radar that might open up, you know, so we hopefully can get the race in and put on the show for the fans.
Sebastien, you were down here to test. You were obviously a big story yesterday. You've been able to do well on this track despite the weather.
Yeah, I like the rain. I mean, and we seem to have hit it pretty well on the wet setup for the road courses. So, you know, looking forward to the race. If it's wet, we should have a good day.
Excellent. I guess that's my last question. Just your mindset going into this race, if they do get that window and you do get to get the green flag.
I think it will. I mean, like I said, if the rain, you know, stops, then we'll be able to race at some point.